certainly three contrasting types here of yearling rams in this group of natural colored bucks. For me, the most complete functional fault-free buck is our class winner, and certainly appreciate the extra ridge-shaped volume, substance of bone under it. Yes, I'd love for him to be leveler dot. No question about that. We'd like him to be a little bit wider gauged, especially at his hocks, from his hocks to the ground. But this is the best.